So Daniel is arrested. According to the Medes and Persians, the king realizes he's deceived. He's very angry with himself, and he's arrested. He's going to be thrown into the den of lions.